race 14, girls 14 and under 500. On the water, race 13, V1 junior women, 250 rudder. Event number 13, now in the water, at the far end of the race course. Water, race 13. V1 junior women 250 rudder. On deck, race 14. Girls 14 and under 500. Junior asked me to make an announcement. We have 7 V1s at the far end. We need one more canoe. So anyone that's entered in race 13, V1 junior women 250 rudder, please go to the far end of the race course. We want to start this race with everybody that's entered. Race 13 is about to start at the far end of the race course. V1 junior women rudder, 250. Race 14 is on deck. Girls 14 and under 500. Please get in your canoes and on the water. Okay, race 13.
Okay.
V1 junior women 250 has started at the far end of the race course. Good job, ladies. The on deck, event 14, girls 14 and under, heat 1. Race 14, girls 14 and under 500. Please get on the water. Race results will be posted on the NCOCA trailer next to the restrooms. On the water, race 14, girls 14 under 500. On deck, race 15, V1 junior men, 250 rudder. Please get ready. Registration is open for all events. Don't make it last minute, please. Started. Girls 14 and under 500, heat 1. On deck, race 15. V1 junior man, 250 rudder. On deck, race 15, V1 junior men on deck. On deck, race 15, V1 junior men, 250 rudder. Please be ready to get on the water. race results will be posted on the NCC trailer, which is next to the restrooms. I'm sorry, the NCOC trailer is actually up at the hill, next to the restrooms, in the paved area. Okay, race 14. Some of the canoes are coming back to the finish line. Up next, race 15, B1 Junior Men, 250 rudder, please be on the water. If you haven't stopped by the table for Bob Patty Bowen, we have custom t-shirts, 100% cotton, custom embroidery, $10. If you have a moment, stop by and sign the memory book. Mr. Gotti is in his book. Okay, one of the crews is about ready to finish. Jerem on, please. Up next, race 15, B1 Junior Man, 250 rudder, please be on the water. Race 15, please be on the water. Registration is open for all races. Registration is open. Race 14 is just finished. We're on race 15. B1 Junior Man, 250 rudder. Please be on the water. Coaches, please remind all your paddlers and any steers persons, when they finish the race, please go all the way through the buffer zone. The buffer zone is the little red and white flag after the finish line. Make sure you go through the buffer zone. Thank you.